had run in the Boston Marathon. Now, is this a real person? It could be, certainly, because we had lots of people injured in the Boston Marathon a few years ago, but it's not this person. They were able to operate quickly, according to this person's, this healthcare professional. They attempted to fix the leg. Remember, when you are unconscious and you need some life-saving permission, normally we can't do anything unless we have permission, like we talked about with informed consent. But relatives obviously can say yes. You can save your life by doing that life-saving procedure. The patient was shocked that her entire leg was gone. They suggested prosthetic legs, amputation and prosthetic leg. She agreed to that. She ended up going to a rehab center after several days. From a physical therapist's point of view, what is this like? What does this look like, etc. One of the doctors talking about this patient with an amputated leg, the physical therapist said, hey, I will take that case. As you go on through, you'll notice he gives his own opinion, and you may say, wow, this was really detailed. I'm not that detailed. Remember the one I just showed you was also 100. Okay, this one's 100, that one's 100. Very different. So, goes to the office, goes to the therapist, the physical therapy office, gets fitted for prosthetic leg, starts to work, starts to exercise, things like that. Then you'll notice we start having cost issues, things like that. They'll discuss 4 months later, how's she doing, how much did it cost, all that jazz. So it can be done very differently. Now, you'll see approximately $250,000 for that rehab stay and hospital stay. Again,